They have come from across the globe. Professionals and amateurs alike, all ready to accept the challenge of a grueling 70.3-mile course here in beautiful Los Cabos that will test their skills in three distinctly different disciplines. And for those who can conquer the physical and mental hurdles put in front of them today, crossing the finish line comes with a prize few can claim. The title of Ironman.